and welcome back to another Survival Island Let's Play. And yes, it's tonight and I'm not happy. Because I can't make sticks. Which is what we need to do. Oh no. I think those monsters are going to come. But I don't know. If they want to, they can come. They're invited to my party. I don't know. It's up to them, really. But for the meantime, I think I better just wait. Yeah. Oh, it's cold. Okay. So what we need is, we need for these plants to grow. And when they finally grow, then we can get some wood. But until then, they can go home. Yeah, I don't think anything's gonna come. Really. So, what I'm gonna do is... There we go! That's just what I wanted, actually, for Christmas. I asked for this thing for Christmas, you see. Because I thought, wow, look at that sexy beast. Who doesn't want a spider? Woo! Okay, now, what I wanted a spider because I realised that this map was made before Minecraft 1.0, so I am actually going to need some food, otherwise I'm going to die. So I need as many spiders to come as possible. So come on, spider, spider man, I'd love to see you. Yeah, what I'm gonna do with a spider string is make a fishing rod so that I can get fish and all will be good. I guess for now I could make a furnace, which would be a good start. Yes indeed. Okay, let's put this down here. Okay, right, what should I do? I think I will. Yeah, I'm just gonna take the whole land down a sec. So I'll be back when I've done that. I just realised that if I don't get some food soon, then I'm going to die a horrible death. So I've decided that I'm going to go down into the hole and actually see what's down there, because if X marks a spot, then I guess there's got to be more down here other than just a bit of coal. But you never know, I might be wrong. Probably am wrong. Meh, let's just have a look. Let's have a look what's down here. Sorry if you can't see. Just, no. That'll have to do, donkey. Tell you what, actually, I'm gonna come back down in day. Since it's a bit safer, and you can see. Because all I want for Christmas is for you to see what's going on. Just making a little hole out of here. Because I don't want to be trapped. Hopefully there's another spider. Then I think, yeah. One more spider, then I can... No, I can't. I need sticks. Ah! I was going to say that I could build what's called... You know what? I'm just going to... Oh, I don't know what I'm going to do, actually. What should I do? Should I just... It'll be morning soon, so... I'm going to pause the video till morning, because otherwise I'm just wasting my time. So, see you in a sec. Yep, it's turning morning now, and I've almost cleared the top layer. I don't know. It's not that bad. Looking quite good, actually. So I'll just think... Well, I can't really do anything until these things have grown. Well, actually, no, I could go down now that it's day. I think I will. I'll just... Yeah, I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna go down into the hole. See what's down there. That's what she said. So let's go spelunking. Ow. E. And I just heard a zombie. And now I'm going to call my mother because I'm scared. And it's getting louder. I'm getting more scared. And then, oh god. Do I want to go down here? Yes, I do. Yes, I bloody do. I think when it... Oh! Yeah, there's something down here. But what am I going to do? I'm going to drown them the Yogscast way. Yeah, you should watch the Yogscast. Oh! Yeah, I'm dead. Aww. Really? You know what? I'm just gonna go in on them Rambo style and take them on. With my bare fist. Cause I rolled that way. Oh! Okay. Aww. Oh. Nah. You know what? Let's get this wood. We're gonna make a sword. We're gonna kill him. And all of a sudden, everyone's happy, especially me. I'm happy because, well, I just killed them. Haha. Oh, phew, I thought that sapling was gonna die then. I was like, no, Peter, no. Know what, I can't be bothered. Let's just go get these dirty apes. Damn dirty apes. Know what, I think I'm gonna end the video in a sec as soon as I kill these, but I've gotta be fast because I'm running out of time. Yeah, do that. And I'll be happy doing that, thank you. And I'll... No, I need a sword, mate. You silly goofy goober. Quote from SpongeBob. Don't goofy goober rock! I think that's how it goes.
Okay, down we go!
Smirk some mandems. As they say in the hood. Die, you dirty thing. Mission success! Say... Oh! No, not a success actually. We've got creeps a lot round here. Okay. Let's just loot these chests and get the fudge out of here. String! Yes! Okay, there's an awfully loud zombie noise, so I'm just gonna get these chests. I'm gonna get out and I'm gonna end the video there. Oh, I hate zombies. Can you guess why? Because they kill you? That's exactly why, I think. I don't know, have I got time to go fishing? I don't know. Do you know? Because I don't know. So, do I ever know? I don't know. Ah, see what I did there. Sorry. I swear if I get buried in sand. There we go. That was a close one. Yeah, I'm gonna have to end in a sec. Oh, uwek. I'm out. I better just go and hope for some saplings. Please. One. No. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, okay, that'll do. Just, I think it's all the way up there with the sticks, and then you get that. No, you don't get that. Okay. Is it like that? Oh god. That doesn't work. Nah, it's a bow. But why doesn't that work? Okay. Just forget it. I'll do that next episode then, because I've run out of time. Thanks for watching. Comment, rate, and subscribe. and I will see you later. Bye.